好紧张哦！
不行，
你们准备好就可以开始了。
Shit！
这样怎么弄？这样然后怎么同时看，然后
又
看？
这
是什么时候？
我
接
受。
你说开始就开始，你 CEO。
我已经把要讲的地方都
提示好。好恐怖哦！我先试一下。
宝贝，
你们随时随地都可以开始。
我可以随时开始。
好，开始，来。
我听到我的呼吸，我听到我的心跳。
学自从
可以放在这里吗？狗可以放这吗？秀文放这会看见吗？
可以，不会。OK。
我不行哎，等一下。
不要紧张了，你明明干的。
还好吧？还是我们下一组叫他们先。
没有，等一下，我让你出去，你回去。
董事长加。
CEO。
好。哎，那我就直接这样。我要怎么按比较好？是这样按。还是就
這樣，你先压看，先假设压下，压下。
好。秀文，我好害怕。
不要紧张，深呼吸。
你在里面不会紧张。
深呼吸也无用。
秀文救人呐、啊！
机器。
邱国威，你入境了。
邱国威，
我出来那不是我啦，那是他。
怎么那么香
？Hello everyone。
不要吵。
And what？
秀文，我要开始了。等一下，秀文，你要开始的时候，我要怎么知道？
你就直接开始，随时随地，不用管我。
他会帮你切啦，他会帮你切啦。
嗯，好，那我要开始了。Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to Costco Wholesale Corporation. I'm Betty, the CEO of Costco in Taiwan Division. Today, we have invited our managers.To give us a brief introduction of our company. And we will have four main points today. That will be history, market, product, and membership. If you have any questions about our company, we will be glad to answer it after our presentation. First, history. In 1983, we opened our first warehouse in Seattle, Washington. We then merged with Price Club.As a combined company named as Price Costco in 1993. In the next year, we opened our warehouse in South Korea as our first one in Asia. And in 1995, we introduced our store brand, Kirkland Signature, that has become one of the most powerful private label brands in America. And in 1997,we changed our name into Costco Wholesale. And in the same year, we entered Taiwan's market. Later, we opened our B2B online shopping site for faster and easier online shopping in 2001. And in 2004, we started our business in our online store. And that's for our history. Now let's welcome our marketing manager to introduce the market.
Hello everyone, I'm Walt, the marketing manager of Costco. It is a pleasure for me to introduce our market situation. As of 2013, we have a chain of 649 warehouses in 8 countries, including USA, Canada, Mexico, UK, Australia,Taiwan, Japan, and Korea. In addition, we want to take advantage of high mobile commerce and online growth rate in foreign market to meet members' demands. So we start to.Operate our website in USA, Canada, Mexico, and the UK. We believe that our growing plans will assist our company in gaining market share and achieving long-term success. Well, since We'll welcome our Winnie to introduce our product.
Good afternoon, my name is Winnie. I'm the product manager for Costco's Taiwan division. Now I'm going to introduce you the general situation of our product. We provide about 4,000 types of items, including a wide range of merchandise. This table shows the approximate percentage of annual net sales accounted for by a major category of items. Our strategy is to provide our members a high quality merchandise at the prices consistently lower than they can obtain any elsewhere. Hence, we develop these following strategies. First, we choose the most popular brand in the market. Second, we sell our product in a large quantity package. Third, we never stop seeking limited, specific, and special items. Also, we adjust our price every product at any time if supplier change their price or the import tax reduce. To sum up, Costco has so many reasons that you have to invest. Let's welcome our customer service manager. Thank you.
Good afternoon, I'm Michael. Now, I'm going to introduce our membership system. different from other outlets, we have charged a fixed membership fee every year. Our main segment has relatively higher income, but we also open membership to family with a certain restrictions. They pay to different fees according to their membership category. Now there are three membership of Costco. But we only carry out two kinds in Taiwan. That is business membership.